Well, it's nice to see CBS playing movies again.